So this thing got made up, so we're gonna show you how you can make something turn in water while it has bubbles in it. So here's my magic popsicle stick. So boom, boom, got my hands magic. So now let me place it back. So that way I don't really need anything with it now. So abracadabra. So here are all the materials that we need. So we're gonna start doing the experiment. So first thing, take a cup. Take your cup like this. Then place your Dawn soap in. First, place the Dawn soap, you know. Just place the Dawn soap in. Make sure that you just got a little pinch. Then, one pump of this in. Then, one pump of this. Okay. Then, all we need is some of this. Oh. Then, now, next. Since you've got your thing that you're gonna put in it later, so take a cup, put it in the sink, then fill it up with water. But you've got this much water in it, it's time to pour this thing in it. Then stir it all together with your hairbrush. Now we have to make sure that everything is good and mixed. So now next thing, you can stir it with your hands, so just a little bit more. Then place this thing in, then you can see it's going to turn, the water. So that's it for this experiment. So don't forget one more thing, I don't need this wand anymore. Boom. Bye.